mould. So preparing the mould is a very critical thing because that gives you the overall shape of the violin.
So is it, have you been using this mould?
Oh, I've been using that for a while, yeah. Professional violin maker should very likely to make probably 6 months once a year. It's a sort of time scale, it's a time of effort to produce something that's unique.